far as what I've done under Tracey. However, I am succeeding, and I've always succeeded in the year that I've been under you for different things, so I can share that, but I want to more so share my joy of seeing you, Ian. For all these years, we've been apart, and I just want to tell you, you know, for everyone to know that I have looked up to you for 15 years since I was a child, and I always wanted to be like you. And I never told you that we were growing up. That was not cool. And I didn't want you to...
I was like, spit it, kid. I was like 16. I was like 8 or 9.
I didn't want to tell you, but I feel confident in telling you now that I love you, and it brings my heart a lot of joy to see the love that other people have for you just meeting you off the street. And that's not something that a lot of people can command or do. And I just want everyone to know that she was not, I don't feel like she was groomed this way. You know, I don't feel like someone taught her to be a leader. I feel like, yeah, don't say anything. I know you want to say, you know, but no. I don't feel like anybody really taught her. I feel like she commanded that. She was born into that. It was innate ability for her. And I want everyone to know, because I've been telling this damn story all weekend, and now I want to put it in a video so I can just send it out as a link and everyone can share it. But I do love you. And I knew we would be closer in our video than other people have been with you in their videos. And I can do this.
If there's anybody that can boss me around, it's that.
Wait, but then I realized on stage, I looked at the group of her, and I was like, Tracey, shoes look so funny, but they're so cute.
Oh, my God,
I
love
the same shoes.
So
and I love that.
Yes, baby, thanks, baby.
Yeah, so I love that. So I just want to tell you I love you, okay?
Congratulations, Tracey.
Oh, yeah, my video's over.
Okay,
I don't know if you...